Today the TPA are at Kingswood House, Ascot, where we are holding a free photographic exhibition. We're utilising all three of the buildings for the exhibition. Each exhibition has a gallery attendant who's there to help with any inquiries and to sign in the visitors. All of the floors in the office spaces will be filled with photographic displays. Each photograph has a pedestal in front of it with the name of the photographer, the subject of the photographs, and all the technical information about the image. Today we are having a visit from Scholar Language School in Ascot. The students get an education pack and reading material about the exhibition. They then get a brief talk from Adrian Stone, TPA's curator, who then guides them around the exhibition.
Creates a really stunning exhibition in the school. You can have a look on the website. If you go to the competitions tab, and you can enter your own photos based on the theme that they're doing at the time, which changes.
I'm delighted to see that the education packs that Helen prepared for you, you've got printed off. They are primarily for your benefit, and what we'd like you to do is to use them as you see fit to record your impressions, your feelings about the photograph. Have a fun time, and please stay in your groups. We want to use people. It's a hard place to find someone. Thank you very much.
Keep cleaning.
Vamos.
Go on then.
This picture is called architecture, because architecture is about buildings. They're buildings and monuments. It's about man-made structures.
We've also got texture, because instead of just seeing what the photographer's caught, all the little bits and marks and grain in the stonework.
Okay. If you can swivel around then, and we'll have a look at the landscape picture.
But we've got some interesting things going on. Let's start off with the light in your picture. We've got these bands of light. I should have brought my little pointer, shouldn't I? We've got these little bands, rivulets of light of the water as it runs up through. That takes our eye and we can see the depth in the picture. Okay, we'll do one more. We'll do a fun one over here. I think stand up for this one. Come over to me.